bigger sex drive?
I actually think you.
Yeah. What are you saying?
Either we're gonna fall out or have really angry sex. I think we're gonna touch this one. Hopefully the first one. Well, hopefully the first one then. I didn't even want to touch it. So you're in love. No,
okay, I don't know.
That could be a truth or dare, like say a truth about yourself. I love. You taste great because you taste the peanut butter and mayo, which is great.
Oh God, why the nip? Why? No, I'm fed up with the nip. I'm fed up with you and I'm fed up with the nip. Fine.
This much.
That's how much I care about
well,
you.
Well, I want more. This much.
I want more.
That's my arm span.
Well, that's
I can't give you more than my arm span.
That's your problem.
That's your problem?
That's your problem.
Nearly.
Get away.
Nearly.
Do you know what we should do? Have a pillow fight.
Look, I don't even want you, okay? Don't flatter yourself. You're drinking well.
You are ugly.
Because I text you a picture of my boobs.
I bet I can make you laugh without even saying anything. Ready?
Wait, okay. Can you go?
Okay.
I made this off of you.
Why?
Just last night.
Well, I didn't cheat on you for real.
Last night, in Rosie's subconscious, a dream cheated on her repeatedly.
And this morning, she woke up fully conscious, kicked me, called me a bitch.
No, not fully conscious. Clearly not fully conscious because I still thought you cheated on me. So obviously wasn't conscious. Else I'd be like, oh, I've woken up and that was a dream. So don't tell me when and when I'm not fully conscious, and clearly you don't know.
Are you going to be nice to me when we stop the video?
No. No, I don't deserve it.
Why?
No.
You can stop the video, I'm not moving. Crazy.
Oh!